Buenas tardes, mi gente. ¿Cómo estamos el día de hoy? Feliz viernes. Happy Friday. Es viernes y el cuerpo lo sabe. I'm just kidding. I'm actually gonna get ready right now. I'm gonna go to my parents' house. Me invitaron a cenar. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. My husband's at work. He has a lot of work going on right now. So he won't be joining us. So I'm gonna go over there by myself with my daughter, my baby, and then my older daughter's gonna meet me over there when she gets out of work. So that way we can drive back together because I'm more likely gonna have some beers with my pops. So I don't really have any vlogs. I'm not going anywhere this weekend or anything. Most of my vlogs have been of us going on road trips and stuff that I've been doing with my sister, but my husband's working a lot right now. It's harvest season, so yeah, I've been stuck at home by myself. So we're gonna go and hang out with my family and just vlog what we're doing today on a Friday night. We just arrived. Yeah, you get home, his parents. And we just got here. Allá con grandma. Check out my parents' new sign. And old Bear lives here with his honey. Pásate, Benina, pásate. Pa' acá.
Y la chona se mueve.
Ey, ey, ey.
Vente. Y la chona se mueve.
Baila, ea, 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 ea.
Y la chona
Ven.
Se mueve.
Vente pa' acá. Ok, por acá. Pásate pues, pásate pa' acá. Come on, this way. So we're gonna go in with my parents. My mom don't really like to be on camera, pero mi papá ni se diga. I have to go get my kid. I'll catch you guys inside.
Es que... ¿Ya estás grabando?
Yeah.
¿Ya estás grabando?
Sí. Well, we haven't gone anywhere and we're not gonna go anywhere, so all I have to vlog is Friday or what we're gonna do today, so...
Así estás grabando. Vamos a ir a la cantina.
Oh my god.
Y todavía no toma.
Now we're on our way to the store. We left our kids with my moms. We just came to the store down the street and we stopped. We'd have a quick michelada just nomás para refrescar la garganta porque es viernes y el cuerpo lo sabe. And then we're just gonna have that real quick. Gotta support our local bar and grill and
Yeah, and head back on to the store and head back. So now it's still on. So yeah, we're actually with lunch on, so we're gonna go see what's up to George real quick, have a miche, and then head back home to eat some dinner. So give him a quick miche and I'll see you guys inside. Cheers, you guys. Cheers.
Our drink here and then we're gonna head out.
Ya llegamos aquí a my parents' house.
Ellos no tienen el party, está allá. Anyways, we came to eat. Les voy a enseñar la cena de hoy. Una ensalada para medio saludable, un arrocito y un venado. This is deer meat, you guys. So my mom hooked it up. We're gonna try. Para los que no quieran comer venado, que un poquito chicken. Si es que feliz viernes, provecho para todos. Aquí una agua, esta de qué es?
Ya está.
Orange juice, H2O. And more is to cheers.
Agua.
Y más agua. Okay, provechito, hay que comer. Elena, ¿anda bien chola ahora? Oh, you want me to move my Range Rover? Okay. My Rolls Royce. I don't even know where my keys are at. Están pegadas las llaves.
Just kidding. Chilling here at my parents. My brother's gonna leave. Hopefully bring my nephews. Aquí hagan todo el despapalle que quieran en la casa de su grandma. Jumping, 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 jumping. Come out here. Gotta move the car. Mira. ¿Quién quiere paletas? Las nieves de enero. Gotta move my car because my brother's gonna dip. But they having a party down the street. Across the street. Let me move my whip real quick. Because my brother's gonna have to, my brother bought the gym life. He doesn't drink anymore. He's gonna go get his kids. And I'm waiting for my older daughter. Pero ya comimos, ya estamos bien a gusto. Así es que vamos a seguir conviviendo aquí en este viernes chulo.
You wanna be out here? Yeah. Go ahead, let's see. Yeah. You wanna be out here? Let me see. Hey, 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 hey. Get it, get it. Hey, hey, hey.
Tico, 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 tico.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey. So we're right here chilling. We were just hanging out with our, well, my parents' neighbors, which was our childhood friends, and we were hanging out for a little bit, chit-chatting and catching up, and now we are here Friday, just chilling in front of my parents' yard. Baby's playing, just relaxing. Finally got fresh. Look at my parents' yard, it's so cute. Ya está fresco, un día del año, un día del verano que no está tan caliente. It's tolerable to be chilling outside where it's not as hot.
¿Estás jugando, bebé? ¿Estás playing?
En la boca, no, bebé. So we just continue hanging out, and this is our Friday night, just chilling. Jaden. Jaden. Happy Friday. ¿Eh? Puro modelito, puro pico de oro. The neighbors brought my dad a beer. Cheers from the neighbors.
¿Se la compraste a Jaden o a tu compa?
Ah, es para mi compa, para que corte la yarda. Ah, ahí llevas la Wiri, la Wiri. La Wiri, ahí la llevas. Échale, échale. Es que no le sabes a dar jalón, pues. Ya mero cortas todo el pasto, compa. Ey, 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 ey. Ya se le acabó el gas a la weed eater. ¿Qué traes tú? Mira, Jaden, go Jaden, go Jaden.
We're gonna play. Vamos a darle volumen. Al otro.
No, el de abajo.
El otro, ese es de cataca,
¿no? Este es el
Oye, ma.
Ok, papá. No te voy a pasar el
disco.
No te voy a pasar.
Como que está bueno su disco.
¡Ay! ¡Eso no!
Pura mimosas, pura mimosas.
Mira mi compa, pura mimosas.
Me va a hacer mi jarrón. Hasta que me acabe yo la jarra, me voy. Ya la llevo. Yo sé cucharadas.
¿Qué comes, Ira?
No, nomás los huesitos quedaron.
Ya le voy a pagar porque me hacen copyright.
Hey guys, pues ya llegamos a la casa. I am officially home. I am here con mi bebé, que ahorita va a ser un despapalle. Por some tunes. About 11 o'clock at night. My husband just got home, so he's taking a nap before they call him to go to work. So I'm just gonna chill here with my baby until she gets tired and she's ready for bed. Y me la voy a llevar. That way we won't wake him up. So we're gonna chill here for a little bit and call Friday a wrap. So thank you guys for joining me on this random Friday and joining me on this vlog and with my family. And I hope you enjoyed you guys Friday and you guys' weekend. Y pues que se diviertan. Y pues ahí nos vemos a la próxima. Bye, you guys.